Classic Natalya.
There's a stomp on the back for exclamation.
Oh, Ripley, and Ripley knew it was coming.
Uh-oh. And now Natalya in serious peril. Can she roll through? She is desperate to get to the ring ropes now. Oh, look at the power of Rhea Ripley pulling her back to the cover. One, two, oh, Rhea Ripley out just in time. And another, oh, looked like another cover. She's transitioning.
Is the third time gonna be the charm for Natalya?
Just needs to step over. That's all that's left.
There it is.
It is cinched in. The sharpshooter is in. This could be catastrophic for the champion's confidence.
The move Natalya knows so well.
Oh. Somewhere the queen, the opportunity. Charlotte Flair is grinning ear to ear.
A beautiful roll through right at the last second. I think the tap was imminent.
Ripley dodged a major bullet there, able to escape from the sharpshooter.
Rhea Ripley, quite simply, enjoys the heat of battle. Ripley loves a fight. She has one on her hands, and my God, the champion is savoring it.
Does she love a fight, or does she love inflicting pain? Riptide, there it is! Covered by Rhea Ripley, one, two, three, and it's over.
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Talk about the will of a champion. Rhea Ripley showed that tonight in a war against
the Queen, Charlotte Flair, returning the favor with another chop block of her own.
Oh!
An ambush assault by the challenger
for a knee. An ambush by the Queen, a successful ambush on the Raw Women's Champion.
And this could be the scene Sunday. Charlotte Flair with the figure four cinched in, looking to gain the upper hand. Rhea Ripley never saw it coming.
Out of the ring, adding stretch to the knee.
Flair is determined to ensure that Rhea Ripley does not enter their championship match this Sunday at 100%.
Invitation is the sincerest form of flattery, Rhea.